Hello, everybody. I hope you're with us for this meditation. It says Facebook is live. And this is Earth Star Chakra meditation, 68.05 hertz. So it's down there in frequency quite a bit. And looks like we're broadcasting. So just to say a bit about this, it's using my synthesis method, electroacoustic and computational feedback synthesis. And I'm getting some amazingly natural sounds out of it. So Earth Star Chakra, as you can see by this diagram of the chakra diagrams, going from the top, there's the Earth Star Chakra and so on up. And then at the bottom is the Earth Star Chakra. This is the connecting of our energy system to Earth. Incredibly beneficial and growth promoting energy of the Earth, which we've evolved to use. So I'm going to turn my camera off and just lightly guide, and then we can pursue with just soundscape at the end of it. Okay, so let's just find a comfortable seat, lying or standing. Headphones are great. And want to take a breath. Take another breath. And let all the stress go from your body. Check in with it and tell your body to clear the stress, let it go. So we're meditating on alignment of the Earth Star Chakra. As you can see from the previous diagram, that's chakra below our root chakra, connecting us to Mother Earth. So let's quietly attend to our inner world, take a breath and check in, see how you're feeling. Relax any stiffness or tightness. We're using our consciousness to examine our chakra system, our energy system. And if we feel any blocks, then flow energy through that, using your mind to clear it and improve your chakra flow upwards. The root chakra is, of course, Earth, feeding us, feeding our chakra systems, in addition to the cosmos and all the beneficial electromagnetic and cosmic energy that feeds us. So let's see how we can feel the Earth chakra. It's below our chakra system. Now focus on that, and let's pull that Earth chakra energy up into the body, into the root chakra, filling the whole Kundalini and the rising harmonic series of our Earth So that would be the fundamental tone of our body. So now let's check in to Mother Earth. How is Earth feeling lately? Can you feel Earth energy now, of late? In that ocean of biocosmic energy from the Earth, you can feel it flowing up the chakra system, energizing it, evolving it with creational intelligence. Now, the Earth chakra would be a tonic, fundamental harmonic of our body. And our body would be a harmonic series, just like a plucked string, energizing from the Earth Star Chakra. So we're going to send Earth some love and healing that we can. And then please notice that after we do that, you will immediately feel a rush of loving energy coming back from the Earth. So let's take a breath, close your eyes. Concentrate on sending Earth your loving energy, the gratitude of life. Feel that ocean of energy from our Mother Earth. And because of the law of cause and effect, you will immediately feel that energy returned to you, a loving energy, as if the Earth is saying, thank you for sending me this, and it mirrors it back. So let's send gratitude to our amazing planet, how beautiful it is. Let's send healing to all areas of Earth. Feel that primordial connection in your cosmic being of Mother Gaia. Send gratitude for our existence on this earth. Send respect for her. Respect that we may do her no harm. And we will not see harm. So let's continue along that line, acknowledging, sending love and gratitude to our Earth. And I'll keep performing. Check in. Bring more sensation into the body. You can move your hands, your body. Take a breath, coming back into activity. And slowly open the eyes. It's 20 minutes, so thank you, Facebook friends, for listening and meditating. And get ready for our release on the 21st. I'll leave you with just some nature video and to continue quietly meditating. Thank you very much and namaste for coming.